This is a free call from
Max,
an inmate at
King County Correctional Facility.
This call is from a correctional facility and is subject to monitoring and recording. If this call is being placed to an attorney, it should not be accepted unless the attorney name and number is on the Do Not Record list. If an attorney name and number is not on the Do Not Record list, this call will be recorded. If the attorney name and number is not on the Do Not Record list,
we'll be right back.
all look up to me in some way or another, like how I looked up to people growing up. At the time, I thought I was the shit. I thought that a lot of people wanted to be my friend. Like people that were acting like we were best friends or we were close or whatever. I feel like it's completely deteriorated because there's nothing really there. in the middle of doing something, you're so caught up with it, you never think about what's actually going on around you because you're kind of living in an illusion. But at the end of the day, it didn't last long at all because the second that the shit hit the fan, everybody started running around in different directions. Now when I think back in the fact that it was the wrong place, wrong time when I got arrested, I think it's even more beneficial.